If the hospital professionals had said to us, Mrs. Jones is positive, we would have said absolutely categorically no. We would have apologized and said, I'm sorry, but we can't. Doesn't matter how much pressure, because again, we are. But we were told, we don't know, testing capacity isn't available to do the kind of tests. It is more worrying to hear that actually they may well have known that they were positive, but they didn't tell us.